Hey guys, it's Mag Synchro, the Convertible Turtle Gaming again, and we're gonna do some more Crypt of the Necrodancer. It's still probably one of my favorite games right now, and just gonna play for this morning again. It's 8 Eastern, probably gonna go till about 8:30, maybe 8:40. Hopefully everybody had their jet lag from daylight savings fixed by now. If not, sorry. It sucks for just about everybody, but guys like me that work overnight. I was all happy to see it because basically it means I got to go home early. So I was all down for that. Well, we got 2 gems. I guess we'll buy the apple since they go away anyway. Hey, we just got a sub. Hey, Shadow, you subbed. Way cool. Appreciate you subbing, Shadow. And, yeah, I'll definitely be showing you what this game looks like, man. As you can see, man, at the bottom, you got the little heartbeat thing. And it just determines what the actual beat of the actual game is. First zone, it's a lot easier using it kind of as a warm-up to get used to the rhythm and everything. What's really sad is all the dragons have actual mechanics that supposedly make them easy to kill, and I still just, for the life of me, can't figure it out, I guess. That's a weird room. Secret room with no secrets in it. Broadsword, that's pretty cool. Foxy, welcome to the stream. You missed it about a few minutes ago. Found my first dragon. Proceeded to splat me and then kill me. At least it wasn't like the other dragons, though, from the other day. Zone 1 as a warm-up, kind of getting used to the beat again. Oh yeah, it was pretty brutal. The dragon just came over. I was like, oh, it's a dragon. Yay. Hey, it's a green dragon. I know how to kill those most of the time. And then my brain said, yes, but not this one if you don't. Did it, guys. Life is complete. I killed a dragon. Stream over. Good season. Food to fill up her health. Oh, yeah. Good health. But yeah, we'll definitely say exactly Shadow. Reached out my hand and slapped him. As for all the times that I've died, like, you know, every other level. Ah, another skeleton phoning me. Oh, it's a Minotaur for the boss. Okay. Dead. Looks like we're about to go to a boss zone. I can figure out how to get to it. Oh no, we just went to the bone zone. My god, guys. That was bad. Here comes chess boss Foxy. I gotta do it perfect. This is not good. Okay. So here's one of the bosses I was talking about, Shadow. This guy actually is a whole entire chessboard. He attacks on the beat. It's a blues song. And it's all chess pieces. And I have half a hit point before I die. Okay. Yeah. Shit. Ugh. That was actually pretty good to start with, though. I was... Alright. Oh. Okay, so we'll go back to the lobby. We're kind of warmed up.
Hello.
And we'll grab us a bow, and now we'll go shroom it up. See what we can get from the shroom zone. This is actually a ranged weapon that doesn't have ammo requirements. I can get behind that. It definitely was a start. I was on a roll. I was actually excited. I was like, yes! And then the game was like, oh, Mag, it's you. I was like, I guess it is. How nice you know this. Damn. That's what I get for trying to take down the shopkeeper with bad weapon. Oh well. Yeah, no gems. We'll just quickly start it. It should be a rave zone. If not. I've not actually made it to a boss in the shroom zone yet, so hoping that I will. Oh, Shrine of Darkness. Oh. Yeah, we'll do that. It increases the difficulty a bit, because you can't see where you're going. Because it's dark. You can go over here and just steal everything from the shopkeeper. I forgot to move on the angles. Ah. Okay. We might be able to get something for 2 gems.
How's it going?
Is that the glass dagger? Oh, it is. We'll take the torch. Oh, seriously, that's cool. I didn't realize it was a mobile game. It's, but yeah, like I said, it's definitely one of my favorite ones I'm playing right now. Aha, take that, shopkeeper. When you kill the shopkeeper, you just basically rob his store. Which is really cool. Because you get all some good gear. One thing I did not realize is upon killing a shopkeeper, his spirit can become a vengeance spirit. Which is not as good as one would like it to be. That thing I suppose the price to pay for free stuff. Gain, shovel, bigger levels. Oh, that was... I have no shovel. I grabbed the wrong shovel, that's... Oh, the boss in this level is a dragon? Ah! I feel like I could have played that dragon a lot better.
Hey.
I'm trying to think of what mobile game I play right now. Most of the stuff that I play that's on mobile, usually puzzle games because my job. gravity is one of those that requires attention and focus. That's cool. The ring I decided not to buy down in the diamond shop is the first thing I'll loot. Interesting. One thing I really also like about this game, guys, is the company, Brace Yourself Games. Oh, what the heck? Okay, that was weird. So, as I was saying, Brace Yourself Games, they actually want people to stream this. So, the way they do that, they allow anybody to take the music, so the copyright law on it is open. As long as you're playing the music in conjunction with the game. Like, if I wanted to stream a different game and listen to this music, which is pretty cool music in my opinion, I wouldn't be able to. Bad choice for the dragon. Oh my gosh. Okay. We got two gems, so we can go and see if we can grab something to help.
Hello.
Oh, sweet. Mining helmet. Wow, that reminds me of the dragon room we went into last time. That was... I'm beginning to not trust those teleportation steps, let me tell ya. I know, exactly, right? At least it wasn't the dragon one. I mean, the dragon one, I wouldn't even thought I had a chance. Speaking of dragon, what kept you? Got to change the title of the stream to Mag vs. the Dragon at this rate. These mushrooms, for some reason, remind me of Roger from American Dad, the alien, when he gets nervous. He spreads his green stuff out of his pores. It's kind of weird to think about that. Yeah, I know, right? You uncover a mystical teleportation square on the bottom of the ground. You expect to get some fat loot out of it. Instead, like, nope. No fat loot for you. Have a room full of dragons instead. Oh, this is not good. Dead. Okay, well thanks for hanging around, Shadow. Appreciate it. And yeah, it's definitely a game I recommend. And you'll probably be a lot better than I am, I hope. Not everybody can mindlessly kill themselves over and over again like I do, apparently. frozen dagger. Yeah! I killed the red dragon, guys! Where was that shrine that said that I'd lose all my items, but I'd get healed if I use it? It, reset me, but I'm actually alive and playable for the next level, so I ain't gonna complain too much. Wow, we haven't found the shop on that floor either. Well, the big rock dudes are too big to fall in the hole, apparently. Oh, I hear the shop singer. He's singing. Oh. My stream actually went yellow too, right before it. That is... Yeah, I actually was able to kill a red dragon because the dagger I had broke him in place. We'll just jump as far as head as we can at that rate. Oh, and wipe. We'll lobby that. It's getting better, but still not good enough to get all the way to the boss in this zone.
Hey.
Oh, we'll definitely take the spear. Heck yeah. Sacrifices. I don't know if I actually wanna... That's one way to get it. I didn't see what he ran into. Not sure what that guy ran into. You know what? We'll just take the floor, because... Oh, here's a mole guy. And dead. Back to the lobby. Well, let's see if Merlin, Hephaestus, and all of them have anything. Oh, that's interesting. Stand still, increase damage. Oh, wow. I kind of wish I had three gems at this point then. Yeah, all their stuff is outside my price range.
Hey.
I was actually on a pretty good roll there for a second. Oh, shopping spree. Kinda love that. Let's go exploring and see if we can't find the shopkeeper. That room right there wasn't as horrible as the other rooms. Okay, so wizard skeleton dude phoned me this time. Turn to the lobby. Four gems. Wasn't there something up here for four gems? Like, nope, eight gems. Oh well.
Hello.
Let's go unlock us a new boss or something here. King Conga. Let's unlock him. This is King Conga. Haven't been able to kill him. We're gonna do an attempt on him. Apparently, I don't understand them. Yeah, definitely. The beat drop on this thing is definitely interesting. Oh yeah, I'm gonna try to figure out this boss, guys, and I think that after I figure him out, if I can, I think I'm gonna try to down him, and then I'll call the stream at this point, because I'm noticing a little bit of kickback, and that's causing some timing issues on the main stages. Not sure what's causing it. I'm just presuming at this point that I gotta kill the whole Conga line. Oh, Definitely know how to make him aggro on me. If I miss the beat, he gets aggroed mad. I think the red zombies actually move forward while attacking. Yeah, that's kind of one thing too, is possibly the front. Yeah, he only aggroes when you lose the beat, and apparently when you kill his whole conga line, so, wow. That was kind of an interesting mechanic. But yeah, so...
Hello.
That's another boss that I finally know how to beat. So next time I actually wind up against him, I won't have to worry. I actually beaten Coral Riff. I've beaten Death Metal. King Conga 2. We got a few minutes before I really need to stop, so let's see what... So, King Conga 2 basically is... Congratulations, all those things that you hate about Zone 2, we were going to throw into Conga also. Oh, it's a dizzy trap. Okay. Alright, so... Yeah. Well, guys, I'm gonna call it at this point. It's been fun. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Appreciate it. Like, share, comment, subscribe. If you like this game, awesome. If not, let me know what you like to see, and I'll see if I can track that down and play it. Probably not at my little 8 a.m. moment, but we'll see what we can do. But yeah, I'm going to call the stream at this point, guys. Take care. Tonight, I'm planning on playing 7 Days to Die at 8 p.m. Eastern. That's the intent. I'm going to be playing on a private server. If you'd like to join... in the non-entertainment Discord, which I'll put the link to in the description of the video, just send me a direct message. I'm Convertible Turtle on there. Absolutely, Foxy. Thanks for hanging around. And, I'll give you the server information if you want to play with me there. So, but yeah, that's like 11 hours from now. Yeah, like, comment, share, subscribe, all the guys, and holler at you later. Take care.